Потом с ним закончишь. Я хочу это послушать.
Tajikistan celebrates its second anniversary of independence this month and is widely considered a showcase for U.S.-style democracy in the region. Tajikistani President Ismail Karim praised his country's progress.
Our factories undercut the low costs of China and Cambodia through high efficiency. Through peace and democracy, Tajikistan stands ready to serve the world.
However, the country is not without its share of problems. An insurgency has emerged and disrupted some of Karim's plans in the area. But any military action would dissolve the non-aggression pact Karim signed to gain Tajikistan's independence, putting Karim's vision for progress in serious jeopardy. This is Mark Tepper, and you've been watching Global Cable Service covering the world.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Противника вертолет в воздухе. Немедленно сбить.
Must be worth a lot in Washington.
Incoming! Hang on to something! I can't keep her in the air! Mayday! Mayday!
Mountainside. Our reconnaissance drone images indicate Vandal's team is no longer on site. We've detected a significant enemy presence in the area, so be on guard.
Roger that. All right, team, let's move out.
Try to recon the crash site from various positions using your binoculars or scopes. It may help you figure out the best possible approach.
Sure thing, Chief. Cooling down.
Contact sighted.
We found a map. It shows what looks like some kind of cave system.
Good work. There's a group of caves. caves nearby. We'll have intelligence look into it.
Sandman, we just neutralized a squad of tangos headed towards your position.
Thanks, Spectre. We've already got our hands full and don't need any new surprises.
HQ, we're at the crash site.
Copy that, Commander. Demo the helo and then continue to your next objective.
The helicopter's destroyed, HQ.
Roger that, team. That'll prevent the enemy from getting hold of any of our equipment.
This path will take us to the village, sir.
We read you, Sandman. Thanks for the intel. We've infiltrated the village HQ. There's no sign of Vandal's team here. We need to keep looking. Execute.
Sorry, sir. Can't. At the coordinates. I'll roll right behind you.
HQ. We've located Boomer and the helicopter pilot. They're dead.
Our hearts are at half-mast for the loss of Boomer, a SOCOM veteran who left a legacy among his friends and his enemies. Because of your work, we safely extracted our downed comrades and can perform a proper burial. The search for other members of Vandal's team will continue. Boomer is dead, but the others may still be alive.